High school football season with the Bank Plus Split 16 Awards Banquet. 12 student athletes were crowned Player of the Week throughout the year, and all of them will be honored again tonight. Sports Director Christian Steckel is there.
Welcome out to the Mississippi Sports Hall of Fame and Museum, where tonight there is some serious hardware on the line as we will present the Player of the Year Award, the Coach of the Year Award, and our Sonic Play of the Year. But none of this would be possible without the help of our good friends at Bank Plus. And Brittany Deal joins us now with a very special guest.
All right, Christian, thanks. Yes, I'm joined with Gene Del Coman from Bank Plus, and you all have been involved with Blitz 16 for 11 years now. Why so long?
11 years. This is one of the ways that Bank Plus does give back to the community, working with the schools and the student athletes and rewarding excellence on the field.
Talk about things coming full circle. Anthony Dixon won the Connerly. He also won Player of the Year a few years ago. I mean, there could be a potential we'd have a Hall of Famer here one day.
I was talking to Michael Rubenstein the other day, and that's the next step. We've had Jerry Norwood, now we've had Anthony, that both have won that. So I hope one of these days we'll have one of those guys in the Hall of Fame.
All right, Gene, thanks. Enjoy the banquet. Christian, send it back to you.
Brittany, thanks. All the student-athletes have been invited here tonight, along with their parents and their coaches. They'll also get to hear from legendary Mississippi State quarterback John Bond. He is the guest speaker. Should be a great night here at the Bank Plus Blitz 16 Award Banquet. Coming up at 10, a full recap will let you know who goes home with all of the top honors. In Jackson, Christian Steckel, 16 WAPT Sports.
All right, Christian, Brittany, thank you so much. Hey, Ole Miss.